12B threw up during takeoff.
You always know.
I can spot the weak ones.
All right, folks, we're going to do one last lap to collect trash, but please get into your seats with seatbelts buckled to prepare for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're beginning our descent now. Estimated time of arrival in SeaTac Airport is 7:30 a.m. local time.
What are you doing, John?
I'm just making sure the intercom's off. Sometimes that button sticks, but I think I got it.
So how's your ex-wife?
Same old hag as always. She's just the worst, Roberts.
Real piece of work.
Can I be honest? I wish she'd get electrocuted. Ooh, I'm not even gonna lie. Some weird-looking people on this flight today, right?
Right? I was really watching. I thought they were all Uggos, to be honest.
I had the same thought. That dude with the dog shirt, I mean, was his face even a face?
Yo. Okay.
Captain Hansen? Co-pilot Roberts?
What does Cheryl want now?
I locked the door so we wouldn't have to see that dumb look on her face whenever she's like, Captain Hansen!
Co-pilot Roberts!
We're busy, Cheryl!
Woohoo! My painkillers are starting to kick in. I'm on a pretty hefty amount of Percocet from my knee surgery.
Sir, you're not even supposed to drive when you're on painkillers.
Oh, really? Well, I feel fine. Other than the blurry vision. Look out, there's a board! Oh, nope, sorry, Roberts. That was just my hand in front of my face. Well, shoot. Guess I always got you to land the plane for me, though.
Hopefully not. I've never actually landed a plane before. My instructor died before we got to that part because I crashed the plane.
Whoa, you're an animal, Roberts.
What can I say? Oh, John, you okay? I think we're tilting.
No, it's just my muscle relaxant. I feel so relaxed right now.
Captain Hansen!
Leave us be, Cheryl! Boys will be boys!
John, I was serious when I said I couldn't land this plane. And I don't think you're supposed to lean on the control board like that.
But it's warming my belly fat, Roberts!
Steady's okay! Yeah, your drool is shorting out the circuits, sir. Why would you need to take off your belt right now?
I can't sleep with my pants on, Roberts. It's very uncomfortable. Oh, we're crashing!
John, we're nowhere near the ground yet.
No, that is definitely the ground! Oh, I know, you're right, that's just a cloud. We know it's the ground! Oh, no, you're right. Hey, Roberts, I never told you this, but I'm proud to call you my daughter.
Sir, please take your hand off my face. Sir? John, oh my goodness, John, are you dead? Oh, he's dead! We're going down!
Hey, aren't you a pilot?
Oh, man!
We're all gonna die! I can't tell the difference between the sky and the sea!
Hey, folks! We are just experiencing slight turbulence. We should be free and clear in a moment.
May heaven grant me serenity! May I go peacefully, and the passengers die in whatever way allows me to die peacefully!
Is why we're not together anymore, John. Like, comment, share. 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 Which is German, actually, for sad, small raccoon.